with our dancing scientist, Jeffrey Vinokur. How did the dancing, Jeffrey, get connected with the science?
The dancing only started for me about 5 years ago. I started learning from YouTube videos and then making my own. I actually have 20 million views now, teaching other people how to dance.
Wow.
And then I realized that the dancing is kind of, it's fun, and I can combine that with science, travel around to schools and make it extra fun, and kind of dispel that negative stereotype that scientists are, you know, old, weird guys with bubbling liquids in their basements. Kind of, you know, I don't think that's a good look, so I'm trying to break
think
that.
To even marry the two together. They're such a unique...
It sounds crazy, but it kind of works.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, all right. So we're gonna get started. You're gonna show us a little bit of...
In a second, I'm gonna show you some dancing and science together, but I have one quick experiment left. It's my favorite one.
Okay.
It uses this thing here. It's a $20 toy you can get at Toys R Us, Amazon, or things like that.
What
it shoots
is it?
Air vortex rings. Hey, Mark, can you feel this?
Yeah. Oh, wow.
You felt the air, right?
Yeah.
But that's not the funniest thing you can do. You have to put a little bit of fog in here from a fog machine. Something on maybe $30, $40 you can get. I have one over here. And I just add it in here, which will...
You know what? I went and got a fog machine.
We gotta wait for like 15, 20 seconds.
That's fine. I got one. I picked up one of those fog machines after our Halloween show. And my kids love it.
Right.
They love
it. Can't edit it. Is it working?
It will. It just kind of heats up too high, and then it's got to cool down for a second.
Okay.
So we'll give it a quick moment here.
We can dance now.
I'll do the dance first, and we'll come back to it. How's that sound?
Yeah,
sure.
Let's do that.
Right. Sure.
Let me do the quick dance first.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Let's get some music.
Let's step out of the way. Here we go.
Missed the last bit.
Oh. That's amazing.
Here's what it when it turned colors too. But we have the rainbow here, mixing dancing and science, makes it fun for the kids, dispels a negative stereotype. We have fun and we learn.
Here Can I ask what was in the jars?
Totally. This is acids and bases. Here I had something similar to vinegar, which is an acid. Here's something similar to baking soda, which is a base. And here I put little drops of an indicator, which change colors if something is acidic or basic. By mixing them up, we get color changes, add a little bit of robot moves, and we have fun.
Wow. I am blown away.
That's amazing.
You should do that when you're cooking next time in the kitchen.
Yeah, Mark.
You could cook and do the robot.
Right.
That would be so much more entertaining. Wouldn't she be more entertaining?
Hey, I think the fog machine's working.
Yeah, it is.
Let's fog it up. There we go.
Woo-hoo.
Sorry about that before.
That's okay.
That's all right.
Now, when you put fog in it, check this out. It is so much cooler. Watch this. Whoa.
Oh.
One, two, we can do it this way, that way.
Look at that.
Hey, Mark, give it a try.
Sure.
Aim for the hoop.
Here we go.
Whoa, score!
Boom, look at there.
Hey, Christina, you go ahead, too. I got one
look
for
at
you.
Look at wow, that can hold a lot.
Here you go.
Kim.
Whoa. Here we go. Look at that.
Wow.
And I have a homemade version here.
This is really, where do you find these things?
Amazon, Toys R Us, Universal. If you don't have one, a box with a bag on one side and a hole on the other. Let's see if it works. Ready? Watch this. One, two, three. Boom.
Oh,
no way. No way. Look at that.
Right here.
Woo.
Oh, your kids will love doing this.
Wow. That's phenomenal.
A lot of fun.
Too much fun.
It teaches about air motion.
As
the air goes different speeds, on the outside it goes slower because of friction. On the inside, it goes faster, it starts turning, traveling like a donut. It's fun, little lesson about air motion.
This is fun.
That is phenomenal.
Oh my God, I wish I had some more.
I would advise don't use this much fog in your house. You know, smoke alarms, things like that.
Oh, well,
that's all right.
Off.
That's fine. More information on Jeffrey, or if you'd like to book him for a visit at your school or your event, please visit dancingscientist.com. You can also visit our Twitter page. You'll find there a bonus from the dancing scientist himself. Do not go away. We're coming back. Kim Douglas has another slimming, sensational tip. Because I'm